The media and the American people should have known about the federal investigation into President-elect Joe Biden's son Hunter prior to last month's presidential election. Rep. Jim Jordan, R. Ohio, said on Friday, "The American people want to know what the heck went on here," the House Judiciary Committee ranking member told the Ingram Angle. "We had Tony Bobulinski, who is an eyewitness to these events. Tony Bobulinski, who has emails, documents that show that the big guy is Joe Biden. And no one in the press does anything, and no one in the Justice Department tells us that there's been a two-year investigation going on," Jordan said. "We called for it back then." Jordan spoke hours after the elder Biden expressed support for his son in his first public comment on the matter since the presidential transition team disclosed that the 50-year-old Hunter's tax affairs were under federal investigation. Joe Biden breaks silence on Hunter for first time since federal tax investigation surfaced. Reporters shouted questions at the president-elect as he left the stage at an event to introduce several cabinet nominees in Wilmington, Del. Biden ignored a question from Fox News' Peter Doocy about whether Hunter Biden had committed a crime, but responded when asked if he had spoken to his son since the investigation was made public. "I'm proud of my son," Biden said as he exited the stage. Earlier Friday, the transition team's weekly virtual press briefing passed without a single question regarding the investigation. The Biden-Harris team has not commented on the situation beyond its initial statement. Hunter Biden disclosed earlier this week that the U.S. Attorney's Office in Delaware had undertaken an active investigation into his tax history. "The investigation began in 2018. A source with knowledge of the situation told Fox News. Jordan stressed that while the president-elect's son's financial dealings were an important issue ahead of the election, the matter was not probed by the media and was hidden by Democratic lawmakers. Jordan added that the Democratic Party had opted for a compromised candidate in Joe Biden. "The fact that we didn't know this important issue about a candidate for the highest office in the land before Election Day, before Americans make a decision, and as you rightly point out, before the Democrats made a decision in their primary. The fact that we didn't know this is just wrong," Jordan told host Laura Ingram. "Click here to get the Fox News app. You can't tell me that no one in the media in October knew that the Justice Department was investigating Hunter Biden," he added. "That Justice Department, over the time they were investigating the president over the last 4 years, there was leak after leak after leak. But no one in the media knew that this was actually happening. You know they did. And the fact that they didn't cover that, that is a huge story that he's been under investigation for 2 years. That to me is another thing that is so wrong about what took place and what the American people didn't understand, that they would have liked to have known before they made the decision, before they went and voted on November 3rd. Fox News' Thomas Barabi contributed to this report.